Shimogo Town in southwestern Fukushima Prefecture is home to Ouchi-Juku, which still looks like a post town from the Edo period. There, visitors can enjoy delectable soba noodles with green onions in an old Japanese-style house. Yunokami Onsen Station on the Aizu Railway is unique for its thatched roof and also has a hot spring foot bath. Tono Hetsuri is a scenic cliff formation made over millions of years and is a designated national monument.